Did you know in 2014, legislation has changed the way private health insurance rebates are calculated? This video will help you to understand how to complete the PHI area of the return. In 2013, your taxpayer received a PHI statement similar to this. But in 2014, they will receive a statement that looks like this. Depending on whether your taxpayer has paid a single premium upfront for the whole year, or if they change funds during the year, there are a number of possible scenarios that you might experience, and in this video, we will focus on just the following example. Where a taxpayer joins the health fund for the full year, you may see a statement containing two periods of fund details, where the first row is the first period of the year from the 1st of July 2013 to 31st of March 2014. And the second row represents the second period from the 1st of April 2014 to 30th of June 2014. Let's look at how we have applied this into our worksheet. There are a couple of different ways to access the PHI worksheet from a return. You can access by going to the Medicare tab, clicking the ellipsis button provided at the item, or simply pressing the Enter key. Select Yes. If this is the first return for a new client, or the first time the client has paid private health insurance, the worksheet will be open directly. Or if the fund details were entered last year, the Select Schedule Index will open. Click Select to open the worksheet, and you'll see that the fund ID and the membership number have been rolled into the correct fields. You can also access this worksheet by selecting Preparation menu, then Schedule, and choosing the Private Health Insurance Rebate menu. Again, the worksheet displays. All you have to do then is key the exact details from the statement into the same field in the worksheet. Let's do an example by transposing the details from the health fund statement into the field in the worksheet. Let's say the taxpayer is single and 40 years of age with an adjusted taxable income of $86,000, who did not claim any premium deductions during the year. The rebate percentage for period 1 is 30% and for period 2, 29.04%. The taxpayer has paid a premium to the fund in period 1 of $900 and $315 for period 2. Based on the above information, the statement will illustrate as follows. When you complete the worksheet, it will show as: when you press F4 to generate the estimate, the extract of the estimate will show that the offset has been calculated for the year and is $361.40. For further examples and explanations on how this offset is calculated, you can visit our knowledge base and search article 36454. Thank you for viewing this video.